That was some baby making music. Kind of funny lyrics. That was Matrimony, Maybe You by Maxwell off of his 1998 album Embria. Just the concept that maybe you might be more than a one night lady, therefore your matrimony material. Like, this is a man of extremes. Either you're a one night stand, or we're getting hitched. There's a family, the whole works. What do you want? Tell me now. We're listening to that today because we have a Lauryn Hill song from 1998 up in competition today. Hi, my name is Bean, and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 32 of the Lauryn Hill tournament today. That is match 5 in round 3. If you're new here and you're wondering what the Lauryn Hill tournament is, let me explain. We took every single song that Lauryn Hill released and we threw them into a single elimination style tournament. Now they're doing battle and head-to-head competition until one remains in the end, and that's the very best song that Lauryn Hill has released, so far anyway. Today we're going to be starting off with I Used to Love Him, which is a duet she did with Mary J. Blige on her album released in 1998, The Miseducation of Lauryn Hill. Last round, that defeated I Get Out, and in round 1, it defeated Every Ghetto, Every City. Its competition today is Nothing Even Matters, which was released on that same album and features D'Angelo. Last round, it defeated Oh Jerusalem, which was way too long, and it got a bye through the first round. So we've listened to Nothing Even Matters one time, and we've listened to I Used to Love Him twice. I know which one I like a little bit better right now off the top of my head, but let's go through it and see which one's better. Here's I Used to Love Him.
Now I don't. I used to
I don't. look in his eyes.
He's one of a man who's lost treasures untold.
But my heart is gold, see, I took back my soul.
And totally let my creator control.
The life which was his.
The life which was his.
The life which was his.
The life
which
was life. His. The life.
Really love the boom bap and that beat. It's a really good beat. It's probably my favorite part of the song. I do really enjoy the vocals there too, especially just when they're trading off of each other. It's really good stuff. The beat is so good. Let's check out Nothing Even Matters.
Nothing even matters no more.
Song is really awesome too. This is kind of lame to have to put these two against each other to qualify for this, for the quarterfinals, when I want both of them to be in the quarterfinals. But when forced to choose, I'm gonna have to go with I Used to Love Him. Nothing Even Matters goes on for a bit too long at the end, and it's really, really, really chill. So for like 6 minutes, or so for like the last 2 minutes, it's just more chill after you were already pretty chill. They could have faded out a lot sooner, in my opinion, anyway. Whereas I Used to Love Him, at nearly the same length, utilized its time a bit better, I think. But also, I really enjoyed the beat on that one a lot more. The vocals all around were great. All around, great stuff on the vocals. It's just coming down to things like the beat and length, really. Since I'm being forced to choose, you know, that's what I gotta do. Like this video if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Share with anyone you know who might be into this kind of content, and let me know down in the comments which of these two songs you would have chosen if it were you in the hot seat today. That's all the Lauryn Hill action we've got going for the day, but please join me tomorrow when we get down with some more Lauryn Hill and Eurythmics tournament action. Until then, I hope you all have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning. Thanks for watching. Bye.